Hi, we're here today at the MTA Symposium 2013 with Vicita Cuneo. Pleasure to have you here.
Pleasure to be here. I've had such a great time the past 2 days. It's been a great experience, I'll have to say.
What has been your favorite moment in the two-day conference?
There's been a lot of information. Before I answer that, there's been a lot of great information given. I met a lot of wonderful people, but my favorite part is when Maria Bartiromo smiled at me.
A lot of people enjoyed that session.
You know, I asked a question, I looked at her, she looked during the panel, Rolf was speaking.
Yeah.
And she was kind of looking around and we made eye contact, so I waved slightly to her and she waved back and was like, so my heart melts a little bit.
And generally, so you, what do you do within the financial industry?
So I'm a commodities trader. So commodity futures, indices, metals, and energies, preferably.
Okay, great. And how long have you been trading for?
2 years.
Okay, and now you're a part of the society, you attended the event.
Yeah, I actually found out about the MTA. I joined 8 weeks ago in February. So I was driving because my girlfriend, she works at Goldman Sachs. So I was driving her home. I was listening to Bloomberg Radio. And they mentioned something about the Market Technicians Association. It was very briefly because I was not paying too much attention. But all I remember was MTA. So I went and typed that into Wikipedia. Mm-hmm. And then all of a sudden MTA popped up. So I started reading that and took me to another link. Finally found the website. Went on to the MTA.org website. Started scouring it. Read all I could. Find out about the CMT program. And I joined right then and there. And I just signed up for my CMT as well. Just because I'm like, wow, this is a huge network. I'm very into technicals myself. And this was a great way that I found for me to further my knowledge base as well as network with people who have the same mindset, which I thought was great. I don't have to go searching for these people. They're all here in one place, and I love that.
So we have the next session coming up now, Larry Williams and Rob Bentley, and looking at trading techniques. It'll be an exciting session.
I'm very excited to see what they're going to say about upcoming potential positions. Hopefully they can talk about potential positions that can be put on coming into the near term here, whereas, you know, a lot of the markets are at near all-time highs or near all-time highs at the moment, but a lot of people are really looking for that pullback. And, you know, today we had about almost a 1% move down in the Dow, and I forget what it was in the S&P. So I know a lot of people out there, because job numbers, but a lot of people out there are thinking, you know, this might be the pullback we're looking for. This might be the correction we're looking for. So I don't believe that's what it is. This might just be, you know, it's Friday. We've been up, I believe, 8 out of 10 Fridays in a row now. Mm-hmm. The market's closed on close positive. So, you know, 2 out of 10 isn't horrible. But I don't believe this is any kind of correction by any means. So I hope they really touch on that during the next session.
Okay, and just to end, why should people attend this conference now and in the future?
People should attend this conference now and in the future. Simply mean there's a lot of people here who are technically minded. You know, no one knows everything. No one has all the best information. So it's great to be with peers, to collaborate with people, collaborate different ideas, networking. You know, there are certain things that were brought up this past 2 days that I've forgotten that I don't use because I'm like, okay, I'm not using that right now. But it's brought it back into my head. So now I want to go home. I want to read up on it. I want to brush up on certain skills now. Or I want to introduce new skills to my tool set. So being here and working with all these people is a great way to do that, I believe. And that's really the main reason to come here, aside from also seeing some of the great legends and veterans of technical analysis here speak. You can meet them in person, take pictures. You know, it's a great opportunity. I'm very pleased that I chose to come.
Great, and we're pleased that you're here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate it.
Appreciate it too.